Breaking news, it is confirmed that the Overlord the Holy Kingdom Arc anime film is scheduled to release in Japan this year, and this was announced through a special New Year's program for the anime on Japanese TV. And well, they didn't give us an exact timeframe for 2024, but they did give us a special video with the announcement. But yeah, that's it. The Overlord the Holy Kingdom anime movie is officially confirmed to begin in 2024. Have a good morning and Happy New Year.